One more was found wrecked Succothai seafarers. Meanwhile, the army is speeding up its search for 29 more. Focusing on coastal areas. While relatives still have hope, like the incense, and beg the Holy Spirit to find it as soon as possible.